Next, our search for the Asian idol takes us to Malaysia, a frantic multicultural nation blending many cultures and religions. Its capital, Kuala Lumpur, is a non-stop neon party town. So we weren't surprised when Idol rolled into town that thousands of wannabes turned out to meet the judges. With so many cultures represented, it looked more like a UN meeting than a singing contest. They arrived from all walks of life, with a unique sense of fashion, Malaysians showed off their best dance moves too. Looks like these guys just discovered the moonwalk.
The beauty is not my love. She's just a girl who comes high in the world. But the queen, it's been not my son.
You can take the future even if you fail. Hold on.
How do I?
And I said, sorry.
The Malaysian judges listened to 10,000 voices.
Look at the stars.
From the terrifying.
I can't give anymore.
You sing as if you've just like inhaled helium from a helium balloon. You've got a voice that sounds like a grass cutter.
Hey ladies, when you may want to get but wild.
To the truly gifted.
Say I keep on falling.
Oh, thinking about our younger years.
Congratulations.
In this world, divided by fear, we've got to believe that.
And then, they met a glamorous young nightclub singer, Jacqueline Victor.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
You look
I was
nice.
Shaking. I started singing.
Sweet, sweet chariot, coming forth to carry me home.
And then all of a sudden, Pomos went.
Let me ride on, swing down chariot.
You're brilliant.
I just felt really blessed because it was really nerve-wracking. It's an experience that I will not like to go through again.
Jacqueline had struggled to make her way in the world, losing her dad at the age of 10 and helping to raise her three younger brothers.
We have a very happy life despite my dad passing away.
Mom had to go out and work and she had to hold two jobs. She washed dishes in the back of a Chinese restaurant that really like, boom, big hit in the head. So yeah, I don't want my mom to do that anymore. So singing has elevated the standard of my life and my family's life.
Although Jacqueline has won many supporters, her biggest fan is multi-awarded record producer and idol judge, Paul Moss.
The style of your phrasing, the way you play with the melody, it's so cool.
The very first Malaysian idol is Jacqueline Victor!
Jacqueline Victor, and all I could do was cry. It's difficult to put into words right now, but at that point of time, it was a big relief.
It was like so unbelievable, you know, that you just couldn't believe she really won, and it was amazing.
Album ko bilang artist
Jacqueline Victor.
Since winning Idol, I've been really lucky. Have had the opportunity to take part in a lot of award shows.
Thank you very much. I love you to my fans.
Beautiful Molly, baby, show you what we got. Never underestimate yourself.
She's moved into the mainstream of the music industry in Malaysia at the very top.
of you know, the pecking order of singers here, and I think she probably is now seen as actively the number one vocalist in the country.
In 2007, Jacqueline has a new single and a new look. And she can't wait to get back on Idol stage and compete again.
I want to win the first Asian Idol. It would be just too much for me. But of course, like anyone else, yes, that would be something that I would absolutely love to have. That would mean a lot to me. And I want to do my best for you, Malaysia.
Yeah, you can do it. Go for it.
Jack, you can do it.
And she could even win it.
We won, Jack!
My idol is Jack.
Good luck to you, girl, from all of us here.
I was just a nobody from nowhere who just suddenly won Malaysian Idol, and here is the chance for me to represent my country, Malaysia, at an Asian level. This is about putting Malaysia on the map again. I want to win the first Asian Idol. So bad, I think you can taste it in my mouth right now.
Jacqueline's going to get some tough competition from Asia's newest idol, Fong Vee.